love you. As long as stars are above you. And longer if I can. How long will I need you? As long as the seasons need to follow their plan. How long will I be with you? As long as the sea is bound to wash upon the sand. How long will I want you? As long as you want me to. And longer by far. How long will I hold you? As long as your father told you.
Happy birthday, Emily. Your 18th birthday. May all your dreams come true, and you will end up playing for the Philharmonic.
Happy birthday, Emily.
Happy birthday, and have a good day. Love you, bye.
Happy 18th, and hope you have a really nice day, even though you're stuck in lockdown.
Happy birthday, Emily. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Emily.
Happy birthday, Emily.
Hi, Em. Hope you have a nice birthday. Second one in lockdown, but at least you're 18 now. So hope you have a nice day.
See you later. Happy birthday, Emily. I hope you have a really good day, even though we all can't be together. We'll have a big party once it's all done, even if it's in like 3 years. Have a good day.
Happy birthday, Emily.
Oh, yeah. Have had that light on me all the time?
Yeah.
Have had star?
Yeah.
Happy birthday, Emily. Thank you for all you do for me. Taking me out for little rides. And I know that if there's anything I want doing, if I ask you, you'll do it for me. Grandma.
Hope you enjoy your birthday, Emily, and I'm sorry we can't all be there, but we're there in spirit. Happy birthday.
Happy 18th birthday, Emily.
Hope you have a really good day, as much as you can with lockdown.
Bye.
Have a great day.
Hey, Emily, happy birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. Max is asleep, otherwise he would say happy birthday. Love you lots and have a great birthday. Bye.
Happy birthday, Emily.
Hi, Em. Happy 18th birthday. Hope you have a fabulous day and hopefully we'll be able to celebrate properly very soon.
Happy birthday, Em. Hope you have a great day.
Hi, mate. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Hope you have an absolutely amazing day. I can't wait to see you and actually be able to buy you a proper drink, which will hopefully be soon, mate. I'll see you soon. Take care. Lots of love. Have a good day.
Happy 18th birthday, Emily. I hope you have an amazing day and enjoy your cocktails. See you soon.
Here is a message for little Emily on her 18th. I wish you all of the best. And enjoy your birthday, even though we've got these weird times at the moment. But you are an absolute little star. It is such a shame we're not acting as we used to do together. But I am sure you will enjoy your birthday. And then when we get out of this awful lockdown, you'll be able to have a massive, great, big birthday party with all your friends. All the best, Emily. You're such a little star. God bless and look after yourself, and all the best to your family and mum and dad, and hope to see you sometime. Okie dokie, cheers and bye.
Happy birthday, Emily. Hope you have a great day and get plenty of booze.
Happy birthday.
Have a good one.
Birthday, Salby. Hope you have a good day.
Hi, Emily. Just come on to wish you a happy 18th birthday. Obviously, it's not the birthday that you was hoping for, the celebration of it, rather. I'm sure your mum and dad will make it as special as they can for you. Just want to say what a lovely girl you've turned out to be. And I remember back when you were born, how excited we were, because we'd had a long run of boys. So to see a little girl come was absolutely amazing. Yeah, you've turned into a beautiful young lady, and I know you'll go far in the future. And okay, so we're not going to meet, see you on the 18th, but I'm sure that we can have a really big party on the 23rd. Love you, bye.
Hi Salvi, happy birthday. I can't believe you're 18 already. It doesn't seem like that at all, the way you act and get high off of sweets and Skittles. I can't believe it that all of us are starting to turn 18 now. It's mental. But I hope you have the best day. I know it's probably not the best because it's lockdown and stuff, but you know, have a good day.
Happy birthday, I hope you have literally the best day, and I promise you will celebrate like proper 18th style as soon as we can. Much love.
Happy birthday.
Have a fab day, Emily. Happy birthday.
Cheers.
Have a good one. See you soon.
From one 18 year old to another. We would like to wish you, Emily, a very, very, very happy birthday, and I hope you have an absolutely fantastic day.
Birthday, Emily. I hope you have a really good 18th and you enjoy it.
Yeah, enjoy it as best as you can. See you soon.
Take care. Bye-bye.
Hey, Emily, I just want to say happy birthday. I hope you can enjoy it in whatever way you can.
Happy birthday, Emily! I hope you're having a lovely day. It's a shame that obviously it's a bit different to what we wanted, but hopefully soon we'll be able to go out for some nice cocktails or a drink or something, even though we know we're both not out for the clubbing life, but it'd still be nice just to go somewhere nice for some drinks. So I hope you have a really lovely day and hope to see you soon.
And I hope when you go out for your drinks, you'll take your mummies with you. Have a lovely day.
Bye!
Happy birthday, Emily. I hope you have a lovely day.
Hi, Emily. Just want to say happy 18th birthday. I hope you have an amazing day. I'm so sorry we're going to be in lockdown. But do you know what? We'll just make it even more amazing when we run out back out and we will have to buy you a drink at the bar. So have a fabulous day. You absolutely deserve it. You're a beautiful young lady inside and out. And I'm hoping you're having an amazing day. Can't wait for us to catch up soon. Take care, hon. Happy birthday.
Hello, Salby. Happy 18th. Have a good day. Don't drink too much. I know what you like, and I've seen the bar, and I've seen how much alcohol there is. So don't die. That's some good advice for your 18th. And we'll celebrate properly once we're out of this awful coronavirus thing.
Happy birthday. Lucky you, 18th on a Saturday. You know, you might actually be able to go out as well. That's not exactly fair, but wish you the best day.
Happy birthday, Spadge. Have a good one. And see you in college. Bye.
Wow, 18. I can't believe it, Em. It's like yesterday that you were that little baby when you were first born, and you know, seeing you, and it's just like, how quick has that gone? Very, very scary. I hope you have a great day, and I know that you're gonna have a great future. You're a really good kid. Great, caring, genuine. You're lovely. So have a great day, Em. Lots of love.
Many happy returns of the day, Emily. 18. I hope you have an absolutely fantastic time.
Have a good time on your party. Next time you come down, we'll go get drunk together. See you soon.
See you soon. Yeah, have a fantastic time. See you, lovey.
Bye.
Hi, Emily. I know that it's your birthday. Sweet 18, is it?
So this one's for you. Happy birthday to you. Nah, not Ben. I don't do that stuff. Yeah. I've really got a lot more to say. Have a good day and peace out.
Bugger. Happy birthday, Emily. Have a good one. All the best. God bless. Tom.
Hey, happy 18th birthday, Em. Hope you have a good day and we'll go out when we can for nights out on bottomless brunches and the whole lot. And I hope you have a great day.
Just plus. That's right, I pressed it. Oh, Emily.
Yeah.
18. Can't believe it. Mother knows.
Big 18.
Just seem like yesterday was like, five.
The things you can do.
I know.
You can buy alcohol.
Wow.
You can get drunk.
Wow. I bet she's already done that.
Yeah, I bet she has too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Don't blame me though, Emily.
So, Emily.
Yes. You have a...
You have a very happy 18th birthday.
We love you.
Love you lots.
Bye.
Don't get too drunk.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 18th birthday, Emily. I hope you have a lovely day and we'll try and pop by later. Bye.
What are we doing? Quick, we're doing it, quick. We're going to say happy birthday to Emily. Happy 18th. Come here.
Sorry,
died. Ted, come on, because you're going to miss it. It's going to be really fun. Ready?
Happy birthday.
Ted, come on, quick.
No.
Emily, happy birthday. Have a good day.
Hello, Emily. Happy birthday for your 18th on Saturday.
Happy birthday, Emily. Yes, don't do anything rash, like getting a tattoo. Yes. Wise words from Uncle Mike here.
Now you're 18 and allowed to drink alcohol officially. Don't forget you can't drink and drive. But I think Linda wants to add something towards that.
You can go in your car as long as you don't turn your engine on. Lots of love. Have a great day.
Yeah, from both of us.
Bye. Bye.
Right, now that's done that, so do I press that one?
Hi Emily, have a great birthday.
Happy 18th birthday, Em.
Happy 18th birthday, Emily.
I have learnt Spanish, happy birthday. And I'm just going to sing it to you, so... Cumpleaños feliz, cumpleaños feliz, te deseo los todos, cumpleaños feliz.
Hey, have a great day. See ya.
We're happy for
happy birthday,
Emily.
Happy birthday.
Hello, Em.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
What have you got to say? Any words of wisdom for her?
No. Have a great day. Enjoy your lockdown 18th.
Yeah. We love you very, very much. We're very proud of you.
That's right.
Isn't it? Yeah.
Ditto.
We're going to make the best day. We're going to have the best day that we possibly can in the circumstances. Okay. And 18. You feel old?
But I don't look it frankly.
No. It's that all of you that you've been using all these years, isn't it? Just have an amazing time, okay? You are an absolute superstar, and we're gonna have a great day. We're so, so excited.
Yeah, really?
Oh my God, you...
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Emily. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, we wish we could be with you to celebrate all day tomorrow. However, have a fabulous day when we can. We'll celebrate in style. Cheers!
Happy birthday, darling!
Love you!